Welcome to all of you to this evening's lecture. We are slightly behind schedule because our main speaker today is running a bit late. He should be here in another 5 minutes. But in the meanwhile, we thought we'll start the process. As you know, this particular series is now over 2 years old, and we've had a very diverse set of topics, and I must compliment Mrs. Aluwalia and her colleagues in ICRIER for having kept up and sustained this quality for such a long time. And thanks to all of you for coming and giving us encouragement. I would now request Dr. Aluwalia to briefly introduce the speaker, and also, if time permits, then we start the discussion, and then Dr. Trehan will join us as soon as he's here. Thank you.
Thank you, Rakesh, and a very good afternoon to all of you. Dr. Trehan is coming from Medicity, and you can well imagine, given the traffic challenges, that he may be a little late. And when we asked him to speak, he said to me, "But what am I supposed to say?" So I said, "You're not supposed to prepare. Just turn up, and we'll put a lot of questions to you. So we want some feedback on why we should be worried about the state of our water and air quality and what have you. Maybe you can guide us in terms of, you know, how we are perceiving the problem." So he was, you know, very willing, and I also told him that when we have these conversations, the initial speaker speaks for 10 minutes, and just 10 minutes, and then we patiently listen to short but very crisp interventions and questions by everybody. So it really turns into a dialogue, and we normally collect about 5 questions and then ask the speaker to respond. So I thought, instead of waiting, just in case, even though he's just sent a message saying I should be there in 5 minutes, I thought we could begin and we could finish with the introductions and all. I'm sure Dr. Trehan would not mind if he doesn't hear us telling all of us about what his achievements are. I mean, he's a celebrity, we don't really need to say very much. But as you know, he is chairman and managing director of Medanta, and as founder and executive director of the Escorts Heart Institute and the Research Center is when he really first made his mark in India. And he was associated with the Escorts group for 20 years, from 1987 to 2007, when he decided to move to a larger scale medical facility. And he graduated from King George Medical College and trained and practiced for a number of years in New York University, the Medical Center of Manhattan, before he came to Escorts. He is recognized by the American Board of Surgery and the American Board of Cardiothoracic Surgery. He was awarded Padma Bhushan by the President of India. He was also the President of the International Society for Minimally Invasive Cardiac Surgery, which is based in Minneapolis in the USA. And he's received a number of honorary doctorate degrees from 3 prestigious universities. Now, let me tell you a little bit about these conversations. The first thing which is very heartening to us about this